found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tell you about a plan of his. We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Stop a minute.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
No, that is not the price we agreed on. Don't you screw me on this. Listen to me. I don't care if you are the new CEO. That girl, that little bitch is worth every single penny. And we both know Stallion Armaments is not exactly strapped for cash. But who the fuck do you take me for? Look, you get me 2.5, or I sell the brat to the highest bidder. a Saudi prince, a fucking Burmese brothel, a Thai massage parlor. I really don't care. I'm not a picky man.
Hey, how you doing? Hey there, city boy. Nice haircut. Hey, so you're kind of one of those close talker guys. Well, maybe I'm not so much that thing. So if you would please just take a step back, we can communicate like men.
Fighting over there. Could you please do something? They're very dangerous.
Sir,
you
did
the right thing by coming to me.
Clear the area, sir. Hey, how's your mom doing? Holy shit, all right, we got a situation. Chloe, we definitely got a casualty situation here. Send back up.
You better go home, okay? Someplace safe. Your favorite TV show's coming on.
Well, we got some serious shit going on over here.
want you to set a secure perimeter around the area. Now, do it now. Secure perimeter.
Come on, nothing to see here. Let's go.
Sir, cease and desist what you're doing.
I am bottom. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, I need help. I need help!
Hello there, how you doing?